Saturdays. Memorial Day weekend. Thank you. least finding new tunes.
Thank you.
highway with cars going at least 35 miles an hour. Distant by that much. Gardening. I'm retired, help my brother just, but I do have some sunflowers. You want to take a sunflower with you?
A sunflower?
I got so many.
Yeah, that would
be good. Yes. I can put them in a baggie.
Uh-huh. Aww.
No, 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 they're free. Plants are free. Brother from the Black Hills, and of his work in Phoenix, I did nursing and mostly custodial, but ASU eliminated the whole department to save money, about too many $1 billion. So I've been more or less unemployed since 2011.
Oh, wow.
The benefits get my only job is $1 for 5 to 10 hours a week, and then I work one day, and then they tell me to go home and reduce up my hours. I did odd jobs all over, but $2,000 in like vacuums, hot bucket, cart, and stuff around.
Uh-huh.
Other people can do the jobs. No more bills.
Yeah.
Just kick back. I'm going to live on $300 a month.
Yeah.
Food stamps and or room and board. When I go on the bike, like with this, or the buggy, then I'm going to do it like the old style. I miss, like, staying in too many hotels, last couple rides.
Uh-huh.
So that takes a couple hundred, but more or less food, I'm almost eating a handful of oatmeal in the morning, maybe. And then, yeah, I got more than enough food to eat beans and sardines. My first ride in the Black Hills from Rapid City to Walled Drug at 15. So I used to hitchhike all over there. Hitchhike to Oklahoma once, or back home. Did the Paul Revere on the bike. Flew to Boston, put the bike together. Watched the sunrise on Ironside.
Uh-huh.
Then cut through Boston at rush hour. So
yes.
You get to the point where Paul Revere started the ride. So I'd already been up 36 hours or something, you know, after flying and working a night. And I made it almost to the New Hampshire border. Called my sister when I see the kids going up, said, man, I've been up, you know, 36 hours, get a ride home.
That is crazy.
Oh, that's it.
So y'all did the rock.
Yeah, he really got into cool. The, we had friends, Richard Erdos, who did the, he wrote the movie, Lakota Woman, and so we're have the Lakota heritage. I'm going to go study that. And he got us interested in the fossils going to the Badlands first. Me and his kids brought bikes and they rode around the Black Hills. This is 68.
Yeah.
So I started biking, you know, actually even.
Now the Black Hills, or is that
South Dakota?
South Dakota.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we even, for a charity, rode to a walk to Mount Rushmore, but a kid jumped on a milk truck, crushed his head, so they stopped that. That's partly why I missed. Now all the vacations I miss is us going to get on. I've got so much camping gear, and now I can't even really carry my tent on that one. I got to fix either the rack or hook up the buggy, and I have another one, aluminum frame, all weird, like with chicken wire and the cot and the cooler. And it says, when I go, it says, you know, do you want to set up your tent? And I'm taking the guitar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Can you sing too?
Just selling, like, hustler as a song. Because that's one I've done in competition a lot.
Thank you.
I started out in 68, the summer, going around collecting newspapers, so it'd be like we're driving along here, and that's a motel we picked up money from, and a car was trying to get on the highway going through the pass in Rapid City. Uh-huh. So my friend rode in front of him because you can see like signs there, there's no room to cut in him. So we go in front, and then he sees an opening, hits the gas, hits my leg, broken leg. So that summer I'd sit and just play guitars all over.
Yeah. Well, I got a... Got your tip box?
Yeah, I've never put anything in.
Well, there.
Now
you got tip box. Well, I appreciate it so much.
Did I get inspired to sit?
It was beautiful. I
like
it.
Doing the little nursery one. Uh-huh. From that, I've gone into a lot of what be the Irish tunes or medieval. I'm watching the classical, so the Malaguini is the closest.
Uh-huh.
I've progressed a lot of the different parts of that, so that's really interesting.
Well, that's cool.
Well, here's one that, if you ever heard an old Western, see if you heard this. I'll do it faster.
Got the internet?